Hi there, I'm really excited to share my latest project with you, which is affordable two-bedroomed apartments that I will be building for sale here in Foxdale. So don't go anywhere, you don't want to miss this video, especially if you're interested in buying property back home. If we haven't met before, my name is Natasha. I'm the director of Diaspora Connect, where our sole objective is to help you in the diaspora buy property in a safe and reliable way. And in this channel, I like to give you information and inspiration on the Zambian property market so that you can be a smarter property investor. Now, I also want to share with you that actually I am a real estate agent, I'm a property lawyer, but the other side of me that maybe you don't know about is that I am a property developer. And so today I'm really excited to be sharing with you my latest project. So some time ago, I built 6 apartments in Salama Park, 2-bedroomed apartments up to a gray structure. And all that means is that we did the block work, the plastering, the roofing. We also had conduits for the electricals to pass through and also piping for the plumbing. And they were sold in that state. And the reason why I did that is that it allowed buyers to finish off their own apartments at their own pace and at their own budget. So it was a really affordable way to buy the apartments, and it was also an affordable way for me to build the apartments. So COVID, of course, with everything that happened with COVID, it slowed down my ability to embark on the next project, but I'm really excited to tell you that now we're in a position to do another project. This time I'm building 14 apartments. That's 2 blocks of 7 apartments each. Each apartment will be 90 square meters, 2-bedroomed apartments, guest toilet, and a shared bathroom and toilet. So downstairs will be the kitchen and the living areas, and upstairs will be the bedrooms and the shared bathroom and toilet. Now I know it's asking a lot of you to try and picture it all in your mind, so I got my architect to do a fantastic concept video showing you what these apartments are going to look like. So take a look at this. Thank you. right, so why am I excited about this project? Because I've spoken to a lot of you guys in the diaspora, and one thing that you have shared with me is how difficult it is to build when you're away. First of all, just finding the right contractor. That is so hard. And I know that finding a good contractor is not an easy thing. So you won't have that headache at this point with this project, because we will do all the heavy lifting for you. The other thing that's also a challenge is, even if you find the right contractor, managing them, managing the build from a distance, of course, is almost impossible. You know, you have to start asking family and friends to pass through to make sure things are going to plan. Sometimes they're asking you to send money, and they might tell you it's for XYZ, and you've got no way of knowing that that's what the money is really being used for. So with this project, where I'm building for you up to a great structure, you don't have to worry about that at all. Me and my team are going to be building these apartments for you. So you must be wondering, I know that for some of you, you've been away for a long time and you might not even know where Foxdale is. So I'm going to give you a good idea of how well located this site is. Okay, so these apartments are going to be just 4 kilometers from the East Park roundabout. That's the East Park and Arcades roundabout. So we have big shopping malls very close by. It's only 2 kilometers from Foxdale Court, which is your neighborhood shopping mall where you can get your groceries. We also have schools in the area, Lusaka International Community School. We have churches in the area, Miracle Life Family Church. And of course, the best part is we are right behind the commercial section of Roma Park. And Roma Park, guys, is one of our best mixed-use developments. It is residential and commercial and absolute fantastic. We are really in a residential area, so where these apartments are going to be located is already a residential area. So you will see behind me that there are already apartments here. I know that many of you are not ready to pack up your bags and come and move back home, but you still want to get property here. So this location is excellent if you want to buy a property that you can rent out. Not only is it next to all those fabulous things I was telling you about, but the road network is excellent. Guys, it's almost tar all the way. For 4 kilometers from the East Park roundabout, it's tar. And when you get to a turnoff, it's only about 500 meters of a gravel road. Here I am, it's bare land and you can see that, right? We haven't yet started. So why am I bringing you here at this stage? Well, it's for two reasons. One, I really want to share this journey with you because I think it can be of great value to a lot of you in the diaspora to see something that is starting from the ground up. As we like to say here, greenfield. But secondly, I have a special option for those of you who want to come in at this stage. You know, buying off plan, it's something that I'm sure where you live is quite common. So I have a special deal for those who want to come in off plan. The price for each unit is going to be $32,000, but that's not what makes it a great investment. What makes it a really good investment is the fact that for those who come in early, you will pay your deposit of about 30%, and then you can pay the balance of the payment plan over 18 months. And I am only giving this to the off plan buyers. And this offer is really only for a limited time only, guys. So if you think that you would be interested in the off plan option and paying off this apartment over 18 months, then click the link below this video, get in touch with us, and we will send you more information and a quote on that off plan option. When this special period, the off-plan option, comes to an end, then the price is going to go up and the payment period is going to go down. So you'll have to pay it off over a much shorter period of time and it'll cost more. Now, I mentioned that, you know, I want to be good to you guys, right? If you're coming in early at this stage, there are also some other special features that I'm going to put for you. So we are going to pay your property transfer tax for this property, and in addition, we're also going to process your title deeds for this property. So that's why you want to come in at this early stage. And of course, you know that I love to share with you guys, so you will be kept abreast at every stage on how this project will be going. But why I think this is such a good deal is that not only does it take away the hassle of building for you, but you can finish your unit at your own cost and at your own pace. You have that flexibility, and that's what I really like about doing these gray structure offerings. It's really a win-win for both of us. If you're interested in the apartments that I'll be building, you want in on the off plan, then all you need to do is click on the link below and give us your name, your email address. We'll be in touch with you. We'll give you more information. And if you liked this video, then give it a thumbs up and share this video with other Zambians in your community who you know want to buy property. Okay, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button.